Hello everybody and welcome to this DanceMakers session on behalf of Independent Arts. I do hope you'll enjoy it. Make sure you've got a glass of water handy and remember you only do as many repeats as you can do comfortably.
Okay everybody, sit on the edge of your chair. Lovely and tall, straight back, shoulders down. Chin in. Now, pump the right arm, then the left arm, down. To the front. Get the heartbeat going a little faster. Now up in the air, if you can. Get your arms as high as you can comfortably. Now to the side. Let's do that all again. Down. To the front. Up in the air. As high as you can go. To the side. Okay, take both arms out, turn up your hands and do little circles going backwards. Keep the arms straight, back straight. Okay, take the arms, turn them in and turn them out. Palms to the ceiling, palms to the ceiling that way and then that way. Move your body forward and back a little bit. One more time. Take the arm to the shoulder and change. Both hands on both shoulders. Meet the elbows. Open. Knee. Take a deep breath in. And out. And out. Open and out. One more. Take the arms out to the side again, lift up the hands, little circles backwards. Okay, we're going to swim. Arms in the front, forwards, open and in. Do it faster. Both hands on the shoulders. Lift up one hand, put it down. As high as you can go comfortably. Okay, you're going to shake the wrist. Very good indeed. Well done. Now we're going to warm up our lower half. First of all, we're going to warm up our toes and our ankles. Lift up the heel and point the toe. Put the toe down, put the heel down. Other leg. Lift up the heel, point the toe, put the toe down. Put the heel down. Let's do that one more time. Lift up the heel, point the toe, put the toe down, put the heel down. Other leg, heel, point, toe, heel. Very good. Now turn out the toes and the knees and put them back together again. Turn out, put them back together again. Now we're going to take the right leg forwards, toe up, lift it a few inches, point the toe, flex the foot, put the foot down and close. Same for left leg. Nice straight knee, toe turned up to the ceiling, lift, point, flex, put it down, close. Let's do that again. Right leg, lift, put it down, close, left leg the same, point, flex, put it down, and close. Now we're going to do the same thing with the leg to the side. You might need to hold your leg a little bit. Point, flex, put it down, close. Same with the left leg, out to the side. You might need to hold your leg as you lift it. Point, flex, put the heel down, close. One more time each side. Out, lift, point, flex, put the heel down, close. Same with the other leg. Lift, you might need to hold your leg. Point, flex, put the heel down, and close. Okay, now we're going to lift up our knee and hug it to our bodies. Put it down. Other leg, same again. Put it down, rub those knees. Let's do it again. Hug. Put it down. Put it down. Okay, now we're going to lift up the leg, tap it, put it down. Then the other leg. Point the toe each time. Let's go faster. Okay, now hold on to the side of your chair. Lift up both legs. And put them down. Both knees, put them down. Both knees, just like the tummy muscles as well. Put them down. Put them down. Well done. Rub those knees. Well done, everybody. Walking on the spot. Swing around. Okay, take the leg to the side, the other leg to the back. Arms go down. Can we double it up? Okay, now leg to the side and leg to the front. Slowly first. And we're going to double it up. Okay, now four of each. Four with the leg going back. And four with the leg coming to the front. Four with the leg to the back. Four with the leg to the front. One more time. Four with the leg to the back. Four with the front. And walk on the spot. Very good. Well done. Okay, now we're going to shoot the arms down to the side. Lift them up. High if you can. And down again. To the side. And up. Take your hands to either side of your head. Swing your head. And shoot out your hands. To the side of your head. 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 And shoot. Let's do it one more time. Side of your head. Shoot. Very good. Now cross and open. Let's tap your feet at the same time. Can you coordinate? Cross low. Middle. And up you go. Open. Let's do that again. Middle. And up high. Arms up. Down. Up the middle. Down. Up the middle. Down. Big circles with those arms. Front to back. Front to back. Boom. Boom. Front to back. Front to back. Both arms. Big circles. Forward to back. Once again. And rock on the spot again. Arms forward and out. Bend one arm, bend the other arm. Okay, both arms up, down, twist to the right, center, up, down, twist to the left, center, up, down, twist, center, up, down, twist, let's do that fast, up, down, twist, center. Okay, arms here, drop out of the waist, twist, stretch both arms, back to centre. Twist the other way, back to centre. So both arms are stretching, one forward, one back, back to centre. Stretch, one forward, one back, back to centre. Let's do that, swinging, fast step in, go. Arms up, lift the fingers, stretch them in front of you, twist, twist, twist to the right, twist to the left, right, left, let's do that faster. Arms down, go over to the side, and up. Relax the head as you go over, and up. Over, and up. Let your hands reach down to the floor. Let's do that faster, here we go. Side, side. Very good, okay. Take the arms up, Stretch your arms and go to the side. And straight. Over to the side. And straight. Over to the side. Straight. Over to the side. Straight. Well done! You've done all the exercise in your waist. You should do. Excellent. Well done, everybody. Let's dance. Step in. Warm up like this. Okay, step to the right, put the left leg to the back. Step to the right, put the left leg to the front. And the other side. Let's speed that up. Back, back. To the front. To the back again. To the front. Okay, we're going to make a star, close, star, close. Let's do that faster. Star, close, and clap. Star, close, star, close, clap. Again, star, close, star, close. Let's put those together. Step leg to the back. Leg to the front. Star. Close. Star. Close. Clap. Very good. Now we're going to grapevine. And kick. Grapevine forwards. Kick. Let's go again to the side. And now forwards. Let's do it one more time. Grapevine to the side. Forwards. Let's put the whole thing together. Leg to the back. To the front. Star. Clap. To the front. Grapevine again. Let's do the whole thing again. To the front. Well done, you did it! Excellent! Bring the chair back, we're going to cool things down. Take out one hand, take out the other hand, make a fist, shoot out the fingers. Wiggle the fingers. Wrists. Elbows. Shoulders. Up and down. Really loose. The whole arms. Excellent. Okay, shoulders down. Put your chin down on your chest. Lift your chin to the ceiling, look up at the ceiling, and back to centre. Turn your head to the right, and back to the centre. Turn your head to the left, back to the centre. Incline the head, back to centre. Incline the other leg. your hands, put them behind your head, push the elbows forward and lift the head back. You're massaging your shoulders, let's do that again. Up behind, lift up the head and pull the elbows forward, the hands forward. Let's do that one more time, it's so lovely. Hands behind your neck, head back. Good, okay. Now push the right shoulder forward, back and again. Four times all together. Now the left shoulder. Forwards, back, forwards, back, forwards, back, forwards. Now both shoulders gonna go forwards, up, and down at the back. So making circle the shoulders up to the ears. Forwards, up, and back, forwards, up, and back, and down. Excellent, now we're going to take the right leg, heel up, toe up to the ceiling, heel out, push the foot away from you, and shake it out. Same with the left leg, push the heel, push the leg away from you, go right up to the ceiling, and shake it out. Just shake out this leg. Shake out this leg. Shake out. On the edge of your seat, deep breath in. And blow out birthday candles out. Last time, breathe in. Well done.
Hello everyone, I do hope you've enjoyed DanceMakers today. Don't forget to like the video below and then you'll be able to find us easily next time you want to take part. Also, did you know by subscribing to our YouTube channel, you'll be told when there's new videos coming up so you can search for your brand new DanceMakers video as soon as it's live. If you'd like to help support our work in the community, there's a couple of ways that you can donate to us. You can donate via our website at independentarts.org.uk and click the button that says donate. You can send a cheque through the post to number 30 Key Street, Newport, PO305BA, or there's a brand new way with our new text-to-donate system. If you text the word Independent Arts as all one word, to 70085, you'll make a donation of £5 to our work. Your text will cost £5 plus your usual network rate. Thank you very much and enjoy your day.